Oh, the Texas jackrabbit, man. Hey, you know how long it's been.
Hey, that's a dirty old man. Get him living in the suburbs like a citizen.
Uh-huh. Shout ahead. Your wife thought you deserted her.
Yeah, well.
Come on. Let's see that ugly mug of yours under a light.
Yeah,
huh?
Yeah, you're losing the battle, fellow.
Yeah, well, same to you. It's Spades.
Yeah, that's
too bad. Hey, still got the old jacket on, huh?
Still got my bars, too, soldier.
Mm-hmm. A little bit. Nice place you got here. It's got that settle-down look, you poor slob. Hey, where's your wife? She always come and take a powder? Pretty close, kid. She up and quit me this morning. Well, don't fret, Dad. Unless you've lost your touch, she'll be back with bells on. Well, how about a drink, huh?
Yeah, did you ever hear me say no?
No, it never did. Would you like some scotch?
No.
Beer?
Beer's mine.
Beer?
Yeah.
One beer coming up for the bar.
Hey, didn't you have a kid of some kind?
Mm-hmm. The presence under the tree might give you a clue,
yes.
George.
She's already made him a sissy.
Oh, man, that'd do it every time.
Mm-hmm.
She'll be back tomorrow at the latest.
Well, let him. I won't be here.
Well, fine, and come on along with us. We're free as a breeze, right, little bit? Say, a little bit of crazy.
I'm thrilled you're asking my opinion, George.
Come on, buddy,
which is to not interfere in something about which you know nothing about.
Catch the first plane.
Now, please go out into the car and get my little blue zipper back.
George,
will you please get my little blue zipper back?
No.
Please?
You know what I had in mind?
George.
Hmm? Hong Kong.
Miss Lotus Blossom in the pavilion of
joy. Well, I never had it so good, boy, at least not since. You know what I mean?
George! All right, I'll get it myself!
Huh?
I'll go out and get it myself!
Boy, you and me got a lot to talk over.
Barn.
I didn't know a lot about you either. Mr. Bates, the gentleman that I married refuses to get my little blue zipper bag out of the car. Or even to unlock the door so I can get it myself.
Isabel, what's the matter with you? All you had to do was ask.